watching an interview between me and you.
Hey, this is D-Snob.
This is Ben from Ask Alexandria.
And we're in Dublin right now at the Academy. And we're going to play a show with our instruments to some people.
Hopefully.
On New Year's Eve, I was at home in Los Angeles. And I was with my managers and some really cool people. I got really drunk and did loads of drugs.
I did the same thing, but I was in Arizona, and I went to the back, because we took a bus round to all the bars and stuff. Went to the back lounge, and there was a girl puking in her boyfriend's hands, which was nice. I kept the vomit for myself, lubrication for later.
We had sex with it in bum holes.
We did. It was good. Good times. That was the best part of it, actually. Even though we were in different states, we met in the middle, so we could use the puke. And, went on our merry way.
Our New Year's resolutions this year for 2026 is to write a gold album. We want our next album to go gold because it comes out late in 2026. And we're going to make it go gold.
Yep. This one in 2012 is going to be platinum, but
it's not 2026? I've been saying it to people.
Well, we've already started
writing it on bank
anyway.
Checks and everything.
Oh, shit. That's fine. Hopefully they don't try and check them. Cash them. Can you check a check?
I think you do check a check.
You should check a check before you cash a check.
Yeah. If the world ends this year, the last thing I'm going to do...
is me.
Yeah. We're going to have sex. One big orgy.
And which just includes us two.
That way, any races that find out about it, like from other planets and shit... they're gonna know that we came and went at the same time.
Oh, yep.
When we think Ireland, the first things that come to mind:
leprechaun.
Drinking.
Drunk leprechauns. Does that count as one?
Drunk leprechauns drinking.
And more people to have sex with.
And
St. Patrick's Day.
St. Patrick's Day.
Because it's really famous in America for some reason.
Yeah. Americans love to pretend they're Irish.
They do. Fans are very important. Who are we going to have sex with? Let's be honest.
If we didn't have fans, we'd only have sex with like 50% of the people we do. Yeah. And they only get with us because we're really, really good looking. The other 50% only have sex with us because I sing real good and he plays guitar like a motherfucker.
Yeah.
I've heard that people that fuck mothers are really good at guitar.
Exactly. So, and I'm living proof that they're not.
Yeah. He had sex with his mum.
And yours.
And mine.
And some of yours, probably.
Some of your mums.
Crazy things fans have done for us.
They, via CD sales and merch sales, bought me a house in Beverly Hills. That was quite nice. Thank you.
There was that, what about that guy that asked us to bang his girlfriend?
That actually happened. He asked us to have sex with his girlfriend.
That's pretty crazy.
If either of our girlfriends watched this, it didn't happen.
It didn't happen.
No.
But that's only if they're watching and if they're not.
Everyone else, it was so much fun.
Yeah, that was crazy. Normal day on our tour.
I wake up, eat some breakfast, and then we watch movies.
Play video games.
Play some video games. Get to the venue.
Load in. We don't load in, we watch other people
carry our stuff for us.
Have a wank, cheeky wank.
Sometimes very often masturbate.
Sometimes together, sometimes separate.
Call girlfriends. Then kind of sit around and then spend way too much time making ourselves look pretty. And then we
play
do
a
sound check and then eat some food and then play a show.
And then we get fucked up.
Then we call our girlfriends and then go find sluts to sleep with.
Yeah, that too. It's good times.
Things fans would be surprised about is I'm not actually in the band.
And I'm a woman.
Surprising.
Surprising.
He's got a penis.
I have a penis. It's a surprise.
Surprise. Okay, show me.
Go on Google.
Show you when the camera's off. The one thing I've always wanted to do, and haven't managed to do yet, is Kate Hudson.
I don't have anything, I do everything I want.
Have you done Kate Hudson?
Yeah.
No, you haven't.
Ask her.
How was she?
Really good.
Can you send her my way?
Yeah, sure.
Yes. There we go. Might get to cross it off my bucket list.
Oh, bucket list! Like for the vagina bucket.
Yeah, I hope it's not.
I mean, after me.
So it's fine.
Fine.
So it's fine. Very. In fact, it's a bit smaller.
Yeah.
Somehow.
Tonight, you can expect
an orgasm,
some nudity,
multiple orgasms,
an orgasm, not from us because we're really bad in bed, but if you get through all of this, you might get one by the end.
A sex tape this lovely lady's going to film later.
Some down and dirty rock and roll, and my new mic stand.
His new mic stand.
It's really nice.
Some nice words
for fans.
Flowers.
Flowers. Rainbows.
That is a nice word. Unicorn.
Rainbow. Doesn't it just roll off the tongue?
Unicorn. I like that one.
Perpetual.
Gargoyle.
I really like that word.
I like
perpetual.
Gargoyle. It's like a nice.
Gargoyle. Nice.
It's not
quite
nice.
Harsh.
Nice physically, nah, but gargoyle.
Gargoyle.
Nice.
Yeah. I mean, it's quite a nice
it's
word.
A nice word. That's some nice things for our fans.
Yeah. That's some nice words.
And a naked twister. That's a nice thing for
naked
our fans.
Naked twister. That's a nice thing.
A cooked breakfast. That's nice for our fans.
Yeah.
Been nice to our fans. All those things for you.
My last words are gonna go on my gravestone.
I always fucked.
It's just gonna
but
say.
But never quite got good enough.
It's just gonna say.
To make it a profession.
Told you I was sick.
Ah.
That's good.
Saw this coming, didn't you? I'm part of the club.
Should have turned off the stove.
I'm sorry, Mum.
Why did I let my girlfriend cook?
Ah, that's a good one.
Yeah. My cock's massive.
Yes, that's going to be on mine because I've lived a horrible life. With a small penis. When I die, people will walk past and go, wow, Ben Bruce had a massive cock. Yeah. Everyone that knows me knows it's not true, but at least in death.
Everyone else, they'll be too. Be mourning too much to disagree.
Yeah, that's true. Wow, it looks bigger in death.
Yeah. It looks bigger when you can't see it.
Yeah.